There's nothing that I would change, anything that happened to us in 2020, because everything was just a huge blessing and ended up being what was the best plan.
I'm Danielle Clark, and this is Riley Clark.
We met just about 5 years ago in San Diego. I had moved there after college, just ready for a new adventure, and I met him about a year after moving to San Diego. We knew that San Diego wasn't where we wanted to be long term.
I ran my course there. Yeah, I went to high school there, went to college there, lived there. Actually moved to Texas right after I graduated from University of San Diego, and lived in Dallas for a few years and moved on back. That's fortunately where we met, and I said if I ever move back to Texas, I want to live in the DFW Grapevine area. So we moved on back, and it's been wonderful.
Yeah, just right after we moved to Grapevine, we discovered Fellowship of the Parks. We really fell in love with the community and just the feel of the church. Almost 2 years ago, we got engaged. We started planning our wedding right away. All the details, you can imagine, we were just stoked. Man, the wedding was all I thought about, of course, just like any other bride. And then March 2020 happened. The pandemic hit, and it was a rough year for us, but just like it was for anyone, there were so many disappointments. I know I planned every single detail, and then when it came down to it, we had to cancel what we thought was our dream wedding. We met with David once a week. He led us through the launch class. Then he just gave us so much hope too. Telling us that it would be okay, you know, even if the venue wasn't gonna work with you through the pandemic, we're still gonna get you guys married.
And it wasn't like how we expected it to be, obviously, but we still had a very intimate ceremony at Fellowship of the Parks, which was a true blessing. We had our close family and friends, you know, Fellowship of the Parks just welcomed us. We do have new news. We still live week by week, but now we're just counting down the weeks for our little baby boy or girl. Yeah. We're very excited.
So you can plan every single detail, just like I thought I planned every single detail of our wedding and thought that was what was most important. And God showed me that He had a bigger plan for us. There's nothing that I would change about our wedding day or anything that happened to us in 2020, because everything was just a huge blessing and ended up being what was the best plan for us.